Several young people served the elderly groceries today at the Bibb County Senior Center. More than 45 volunteers gave curbside service to elderly residents at the Bibb County Senior Center. Grocery bags were loaded with snacks, assorted breads, and other items. Executive Director of the Bibb County Mentors Project, June O'Neill, says the volunteers are sharing the spirit of Thanksgiving.
They are learning that it's not all about them, it's all about everybody. We not only want to emphasize academics, we want to emphasize service learning.
The Mentors Project started the day with a literary breakfast contest. They were scheduled to only have 3 winners, but they ended up with 6.